My brothers and sisters in Islam, whenever you pray your prayers, your obligatory prayers, as soon as you finish from the five daily obligatory prayers, there are adhkar to be said, and they are six. I want to demonstrate with you how simple this would be. As you're sitting, the first thing you'll say after you conclude the prayer, Astaghfirullah, 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 three times. And the better version is to say, Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh. That's the first one. The second one you'll say, Allahumma anta as-salam, wa minka as-salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram. Then the third one would be to say, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير اللهم لا مانع لما أعطيت ولا معطي لما منعت ولا ينفع ذا الجد منك الجد. Then the fourth one would be لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله ولا نعبد إلا إياه له النعمة وله الفضل وله الثناء الحسن لا إله إلا الله مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. That's the fourth one. Then the fifth one would be the Subhanallah and Alhamdulillah and Allahu Akbar. And the way you do it, the minimum is to say it 10 times each. So you'll say Subhanallah walhamdulillah wallahu akbar with that waw in there in between. And you'll go 10 times like this. سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر. And you'll do this, that's for the fifth, and then you'll open up again, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And you can say it 33 times each, and if you did say it 33 times each, then at the end of that, you will say, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. That's our fifth one. And then the sixth and last one would be to read Ayat al-Kursi. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم until you reach the end of it. وهو العلي العظيم. And it is better to say them all as you're sitting down. And if you can't sit down and you need to walk away, then you can say them as you walk away. And it is also better to say them aloud unless there are people around you. Then say them silently so that you do not disturb them. And you also should know that you have from after the obligatory prayer until the adhan of the next obligatory prayer to say them. So if you finished your salat and you walked away and then you remembered half an hour later, you can also say the adhkar after the prayer. Walhamdulillah. And remember, when you read Ayat al-Kursi, the reward of this is that nothing stands between you and the paradise except death. If you were to die, you enter the paradise. Imagine you have Ayat al-Kursi recited after each prayer. Allahu Akbar. A person guarantees bi-ithnillah for himself. We ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to accept and that he admits us all into the paradise. Wallahu a'lam wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.